But we can change and build a different kind of power when we recognize the power of our community innovators, the possibility of people, and the necessity of the public resources that have to funnel into it.